This part number one video shows how to import a Microsoft Access database into FmPro Migrator for the purpose of performing an automated conversion into FileMaker Pro. FmPro Migrator can read unprotected Microsoft Access 2000 and higher MDB and ACCDB database files. So if you have older files from Access 97 or earlier, you would need to upgrade them before starting the conversion process. Some special characters in table names can prevent the reading of table info or transferring data. Office 365 and click to run versions of Access don't include an ODBC driver, which FmPro Migrator requires. More details are included in the PDF manual. Make a new project folder if necessary. Open FmPro Migrator. Select your project folder as the output directory. This is where FmPro Migrator will store its project files. Select Access as the source database. Drag and drop the Access database onto the FmPro Migrator step number one button. Then click the yellow Continue button or select Continue Migration from the File menu. The FmPro Migrator Migration Process window will be opened to the Tables tab, displaying a list of tables and fields from the Access database file. This completes part number one of the Microsoft Access database import process.